talk with you when you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes, about that. Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
Thank you.
This place has seen better days. This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Revelio. Incendio.
Tobbs's master is awful.
Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here? Incendio! Incendio.
Looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Potato! Incendio! 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 Incendio!
Yeah.
incendium. Depulsor. Potato. Stupefy. Glacius.
Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Incendio!
Feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Lumos. Lumos.
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Huh?
Lumos.
That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave. I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
This cannot possibly be as difficult as it seems.
Looking for Mr. Bickle. Very concerning.
You are here. Good.
Is this Mr. Bickle's home?
I believe so. He supposedly has evidence against Harlow. We need to speak with him.
Where could Archie have gone? If anything happens to him.
Are you all right? We're looking for Mr. Bickle.
My husband is dead. He killed him.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, Mrs. Bickle. Who killed your husband?
Theophilus Harlow. I'm sure of it. He's been threatening my husband for weeks and... Oh, where is my son? Where is Archie?
He must be around here somewhere. When did you last see him?
Archie was home with his father while I was out. His satchel's missing. Hopefully he's just gone wandering, as he's prone to do. I hope he wasn't here when Harlow... when my husband...
Do you know which way Archie might have gone?
He has a little hideout in the forest south of here. He never wanders far. But if he witnessed Harlow doing something to his father, I'm afraid to leave in case he comes back home.
We'll find your son, Mrs. Bickle.
Thank you. What am I going to do?
Please do not worry, Mrs. Bickle. We will bring Archie.
Where are you, Archie?
When I took the letter we found to Officer Singer, she told me about Mr. Bickle. He had been doing the same thing we are, providing Officer Singer with evidence to take down Harlow. I had hoped to speak with him about what he had found, but we were too late.
What did Officer Singer say about the letter you brought her?
She thanked me, but she clearly felt that it was not enough. It is a shame that hippogriffs cannot speak. Your friend Highwing could provide all the evidence against Harlow that we need. We will need something more. This must be little Archie's hideout that Mrs. Bickle mentioned. Archie? Archie Bickle!
Revelio!
He would not have done this to his own hideout. Someone came here looking for him. Revelio may be our own. Finding out which way he went. Branches' footprints. He went this way. I thought we would have found Archie by now.
I suspect he'll keep running if he's being followed.
If it is Harlow that's pursuing him, I only hope you're right. Men like Harlow would not think twice about killing a child. We must find Archie quickly.
Revelio!
Wolves! Prepare for a fight. With that wolf pack. We should look around.
Revelio.
Archie's satchel. Why would he leave it behind?
He was likely running from Harlow, distracted. This may be a good time for Revelio again. She went this way. I have a bad feeling about this. Harlow must have a reason for pursuing Archie.
I wonder what Archie saw. I hope he didn't see Harlow kill his father.
He would never overcome it. At least not in any way I can imagine. In the road. We will need Revelio again.
Revelio.
Multiple sets of footprints. Oh, Harlow caught up to him here. This is not good. They went this way. Thestrals. They are beautiful, are they not?
You can see thestrals too.
I witnessed death when I was 9. Saw my first thestral shortly thereafter. I found comfort in it. I still do. I think those of us who have witnessed death deserve some comfort.
I'm sorry you experienced something like that at so young an age.
I was with my father when he died. My mother was away, and I felt quite helpless. It was a long time ago in some ways, but in other ways, it seems like it was only yesterday. I still see him so clearly.
You must miss him.
My father was a wonderful man. Let us keep moving. We must find Archie. As I feared, they have Archie. be on your guard. There can be no mistakes.
Did you put that?
Someone messing about.
Where did you go, coward?
Incendio! Incendio! Incendio!
I did not expect this tent to be so large on the inside. That complicates things a little.
You don't think he saw it happen, do you?
Why else would he have run?
He's just a child. We should release him. This is the sort of thing that could draw unwanted attention.
Harlow will decide what to do with him once he gets back.
You don't think he saw it happen, do you?
Incendio!
Child!
Protect
that!
Protect!
Okay,
that one hurt!
Capulso! Incendio!
Let's play, shall we?
You're no match for me! You're going to.
Stupid fire.
I'm not done with you.
Incendio.
You think I'm stupid? You will pay for your.
Glacius.
Get off of here, you.
I did not expect this.
Archie Bickle.
How do you know who I am?
Your mother sent us to find you.
Not too loud, Archie.
Sorry.
We need to get this open. Aloha, Mora. Sorry, Archie. We won't let him get away with it. But first, we need to get you home to your mother.
Thank you for saving me.
We wouldn't have it any other way, Archie. Now, let's get you home. We know a safe way back. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
I heard the people who took me talking about them.
Which friends, darling?
Mr. and Mrs. Ray, Mr. Filbert, and I think they also said Otto's name.
Oh, I shall speak with them. You run inside.
Yes, Mother.
Your husband's friends may be in danger.
Just as he was.
How can we help?
You've done enough. My husband was a powerful wizard and couldn't defeat Harlow. The last thing we need is that monster coming after you.
We don't want to worry you. I'm sorry again about your husband, Mrs. Bickle.
Thank you. And thank you for bringing Archie home. I can never repay the two of you for your kindness.
Not to worry, Mrs. Bickle. My father used to say that rain does not fall on one roof alone. We are here to help each other. I must learn more about Mr. Bickle's friends and why Harlow is after them. You'll be hearing from me as soon as I know something. Thank you for your help today.
What do we have here? A demiguise. Aloha, Mora.
Ran all those goblin loyalists off. I can't tell you what a relief that was to everyone in Lower Hogsfield.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today?
Hope to see you again sometime.
Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me.
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
That sounds like a very good idea.
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. What do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
down now. I'm only trying to help. No, you don't. Believe this. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm.
Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark.
Suppose it's worth a look.
It's always nice to see a familiar face. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? A pleasure doing business with you. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Historically speaking, there's never been a king like
I was wondering when I'd see you again. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Thank you.
Lumos. Deke with the Thestrals. After you. I've rescued the Thestrals and bought the spellcraft for the pen.
Excellent. Now, to breed your Thestrals, simply release them into the same vivarium in which you conjure the pen. Then use the pen to start the process. Come and see Deke when you're finished.
I shall. I wonder where I should conjure their pen.
Never grows tired of the room's surprises. We now have the perfect place for those Thestrals. Please let Deke know once you've bred them. Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.